So, this is a sequel to the Hammer House of Horror movie, Terror of the Tongs, made in 1961, where the Celtic Tongs got their name. So, this is part two, a movie that was never made. But anyway, I've researched these characters. I believe them to be good. You know, hopefully the Chinese community will be able to read that. I'm not sure how happy they'll be. But anyway, they're the Red Lucky Dragon, right? They're your man, the bad guy. And in here, obviously it's a yin-yang shape, right? But between me and you, I used it to sort of conceal the nose bit because I'm not good at painting noses. So now we don't need a nose. And this wee bit here was sort of spoiled as well. And don't worry about the claw. The claw's going to be included. Call that a yin-yang shape, right? But we may have a few secret Chinese symbols in there. So come in a wee bit closer and inspect it, if you wish. It's got the wee dragon tail there. Obviously the traditional Chinese headwear. Not sure of the name of that. But anyway, it's about 5 foot by 3 foot. So offers welcome. It'll be ready in time for someone's Christmas. And don't start low. It's not a Chinese thing. Start high. Some young guy. Cut. Oh. Should we? I've got something to show you. Hold on a wee second. It's fluorescent. So obviously you can't see me, but we're going to go over it a few times with fluorescent paint. So, back to me. Let's see. And if you don't buy it, Brutus won't be happy. Will you? Cut.